going, guys? My name is Alantik, and I'll try to explain this as briefly as possible. Jump bridging is a method used for bridging that doesn't require you to click every time you want to place a block. Jump bridging makes it so that you just have to hold down right click and it will instantly place blocks, just like how it does when you jump up and place block, but this, you do it horizontally. Jump bridging is by far the most, probably the most efficient bridging method, as you are sprint jumping while putting blocks underneath you going forward. Now, this requires timing. This is the only hard part, but once you nail the timing down, you will get this every time. It's very, very consistent, and once you get into it, you cannot get out of it unless you just stop or you mess up or there's a server lag or you run out of block or something like that. But other than that, you will keep on going if you have infinite blocks. Now, we want to put our crosshairs all the way down, looking directly down. Now, once we're looking directly down, we want to jump. So we have to perfectly time the placement of the block. We want to place the block right when we start to fall down after the jump. So just jump up. Now, once you reach the top right here, you start going down, and that's where you want to start placing. That's when you want to start to hold down your right mouse button. Don't press it once, just hold it down. And once you hold it down, just the block will place, and then just press forward and just start sprinting and jumping. And whilst you're doing this, you'll still be placing blocks underneath you automatically, and that is how you jump bridge. You can fall due to server lag. This is not really that big of a deal because this rarely happens, but when it happens, you're gonna get triggered. Another thing why you can fail is because your crosshair stopped being directly underneath you, or you try to do it diagonally. Do not do it diagonally, it doesn't work. So yeah, here's clips of me doing it on servers, so you know that it's real. This doesn't involve any hacking. Toolbox, there's nothing on toolbox. The only reason I use it is because I'm playing Minecraft on my phone using a keyboard and mouse, and the only way to do that is through toolbox. So enjoy the rest of this video.
Trap lords,
menace and venice, turn your bitch up into a lost cause.
Beauty and the beast with a clip, be cautious, caution. Murder to press some city floss.
Oh shit, I leave them corpses, a metamorphosis, I'm fancy. Lock your head in the window of Porsches.
Core listening to course, they got an abortion. Slide in the pussy with Ritalin and aborted.
I'm laughing, I lead the masses, straight gasping. Caskets, preaching a murder, so light your matches.
Nasty tone with a nasty palm. Pretty kitty, dirty vibe, bomb.
Tragic, sacrifice insanity for vastness.
But little of vanity, what sanity will be casted. Half, but I leave them
half alive in a basket. And if you're not a savage, succumb to the madness.
Nigga, what you really know about me. I'm on your bitch like clothes, no claws. Why you worry about the money at deposit? I'm in the mouth like water, no faucet. Nigga, what you really know about me? I'm on your bitch like clothes, no closet. Why you worry about the money at deposit? I'm in the mouth like water, no faucet. Nigga, what you really know about me? I'm on your bitch like clothes, no closet. Why you worry about the money at deposit? I'm in the mouth like water, no faucet. Nigga, what you really know about me? Why you bitch like clothes, no closet? Why you worry about the money at deposit? I'm in the mouth like water, no faucet.
That believe in me the most, but I'm losing track of everything. There's so much left to go, just need a little bit of clarity, a little bit of sense. But it seems that I repel it, so I'm wishing you the best. I got nothing on my mind today, I think I'll be okay. Feeling a bit better than I did just yesterday. Trying to find the words I meant to say, but never got the chance. See it, a rain falling down, or how it puts me in a trance.